Penang First Assembly present the Hourglass.
So beautiful. Woo! You always make me smile. Yeah.
Hey, 唔好嘈啦, 唱兵你, 神早八早過家嘈咩?
Hey, you have a superstar singing here. Don't you appreciate that? Never mind. If you don't like my singing, let me tell you a joke.
哎呀,痴線啊你。
Listen everyone. Long, long time ago, there was this man whose name is Gokaki. You know what it means, ah? One day, his wife gave birth to a baby boy. He thought, I will give my son an English name so people won't tease and make fun of him. Just like me, my father named me Chongbing. And here I'm selling vegetables. Okay, let me continue. The poor boy, you know what was the name he gave his son? Kukago. C-O-C-A. Kukago, you know. Ayo. Even worse than his own name. I tell you, so funny. Ayo. This is a good one, man. Lucky best if your surname is Tan, then your son will be called Kukatan. Right or not? Kukatan. Ayo, jin ho. Next time, your son kuka siao la. Okay, no? Okay, no? So funny.
Why so funny? I think it's time you stop making fun of my name.
Did I say anything wrong? Oh, you mean your surname is not siao? Ayo, what an unfilial son. You don't want to acknowledge your ancestor's surname, huh?
Go la.
Kudao. cool down. Don't quarrel early in the morning.
你聽到佢講咩冇? 我都冇得罪佢，次次都針對我。
What, what? You mean cannot joke, ah? Huh?
邊個同你講玩笑? I tell you.
Okay, okay, brother. It's just a little misunderstanding. Don't quarrel. It will spoil your friendship.
I don't need a crazy friend like him, talking nonsense all the time.
Better than you, lah. Every day put a long, dark papaya face. Hantu tengok pun lari, yo.
你聽我講啊，再講過。
Look, both of you, please stop this argument. You are chasing away all the customers.
Mind your own business, lah.
Daogyeso, have mercy on me, please.
Daogyeso, please.
You, and you again. Don't you have any place to go? Go over there. Don't come here. It's so smelly.
Please, somebody will do Daogyeso. We were eating anything yesterday.
Ha, ha, ha. Do I owe you a meal? Whether you eat or not, it has nothing to do with me. You better go away now or else...
Stop! Oh, Rose, don't do that! Please don't! Come, let me get all of you something to eat, okay?
Thank you, Uncle.
Don't you ever come to disturb me again. Oh! My poor flowers! Now they smell like them.
Rose, here, drink this Chinese tea. Calm down, or else your blood pressure will go up again.
Good morning, Mrs. Louis. Good morning, Mr. Louis. Want to buy some fruits? The apples and oranges just arrived this morning.
Looks good. Never mind. If you don't like apples, how about oranges? They are big and juicy.
Sing what? Do I lao le? Do ki lao pa lang? Do mang lai lao wa? Look quality orange, ta ka kiu. Wa na tim ho kao a? Kao bu mai jia lo.
Honey dear. Dogs do not eat oranges. Dogs eat bones.
Amang kêu lu gong wa. Lu bo gong wa bo lang gong lu e gao a. Wa gao lu gong a. Zi dao da de ho lu ga gut.
Okay, honey dear. I was wrong. Don't get angry.
Lu go gong ga zhe yan bo, ki me lu kum wen kao.
Sorry.
Good morning, Mr. and Mrs. Louis.
Oh, good morning, Mrs. Chan. Lui gang lang ni?
She went back to her hometown for a few days.
Huh? Go zai on leave ah? Go zai men zo gang ah? Mrs. Chan, Lu ah, si mang tui lui gang lang ane ho. Lu tu be hayang zai ah, ha mi lang ka si tau ke so. Bo ah, ha, back ali taka ting ah.
Aswan is a nice person. Her grandson has been sick recently. She has to help her daughter-in-law to take care of him.
Aiyah, this is Louis Su lah. Gong ka boi lai tum si wai gang lang. Mrs. Chan ah, wa bei ka lu gong ha, wa lang ba lu ho wang e kia. Henry ah, Ki eng kok ta che lo.
Oh, I thought Henry was studying in the local school. He's only 15, right?
Pun te o teng o ha mi ho. Bo sui chun no standard. Ka leo si le a tu a kao. Tha ge. Oh. Ah, wa yi su si gong, ha le ka bo nai gao e la.
I don't think those who study here are less smart. The reason is because their families cannot afford to send them abroad to study.
Lukong is it tiao Mr. Chan, bo tatalang we afford. U zai tiao ho yai kia te ho e. Lu zai yo. Ma nao xiang a wa lang. Wa lang yu ji hui, qiu ling hui. Wa lang go liu lian hui. Wa lang go jin ya zai bo qiao. Wa lang zui jin a. Go be ge kui, gu na geng e bo qiao go. Liam chile ya, so zai ya zai ban san na. Gun si wa lang e le.
Mrs. Louis, you are indeed greatly blessed. All these blessings come from God.
开玩笑, 我好嘅是因为我搞 invest 投资.
Yes, but wealth is not everything. We cannot take all our possession along with us when we die. One day, we have to stand before God to be judged. Our money and wealth cannot help us to get to heaven.
Lu meng gao huan lo le judgment le sim phuan ji ji ya. Ying wei wo de bo zo m jiam de, wo bo tai lang, wo bo bang hui, ji ji wo de de ki ten dong e.
Oh, Mrs. Louis, the Bible says that the only way to get there is through the forgiveness of Jesus, because only Jesus is the way, the truth and the life.
Okay. Gao liao. Wo dui luang ye so bo hing chu. Wa ba lu be zao liao. Bye bye.
Wait a minute, Mrs. Louis. I would like to ask a favor from you.
Huh? Favor? Lu ai wa bang zao lu ha mi.
Christmas is coming soon, and I would like to ask your permission to use this place for the Christmas celebration.
Ji beng a?
Yes. We really hope that you can let us use this place because we plan to invite the residents around this housing area. You and your family members will be our honored guests, of course.
Oh, and I want to be hollow.
No need. Admission is free. And of course, Mrs. Lee, we will pay you for using this place.
Honey dear, it's a big event. Our market will become well known.
Hmm. And I want to. You lang yong le ho. Mang zhou ga wai shuo zai luan qi cha. Go wu a. Yong le wa. Lu lang ah, to be got killed in Kiyeza yo.
Sure, don't worry.
Ane kwan ah, what do Lu lang yong la?
Thank you so much, Mrs. Lee. God bless you.
Mrs. Chan, my wife says don't forget about the rental.
Ayo!
Hey, Amori? Do you know why Mrs. Lee sent her son to study overseas?
唔知哦, 哈咪说啊?
Because the son cannot study lo. Her maid told me that Henry failed all the subjects in school and brought home kenui for his mom to cook.
Huh? Kenui?
Kenui? Eggs!
Oh, kong hun ho.
And I heard that she cheated her sister to acquire a piece of property that worth millions.
Oh, yeah, meh? How is what saying?
After the death of her brother-in-law, her sister was so heartbroken that she handed all her land title to her safekeeping. Poor girl. I don't know how Mr. Louis charmed her sister into signing all her property to her. They were gone by the time she recovered.
Ayoyo, and I can't have it. I'm die.
Of course I do. I have a reliable source, you know.
Hello, Mrs. Chan. How are you? You look good this morning.
I am fine. How is business? Good?
Mrs. Chan, flower business is seasonal. It is good only during Valentine, Cheng Beng, Tai Buzam La, and other times. Enough to earn a living.
Hey, can you ask Jesus to let me win the lottery? If I win, I will sure sponsor your Christmas party.
Yeah, yeah. She will pay for the food, the drinks, and the market rental as well, right?
Rose, gambling is an addiction. Once you start, it will become a habit. Have a nice day. God bless you.
These Christians, they only have Jesus. Cannot gamble, cannot drink, cannot smoke. And so many things they cannot do. So ridiculous.
I wonder how she manages to support her home for the children. She doesn't buy any lotteries.
Maybe she gets commission from the church if she brings in members.
Hey, 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 all of you. Don't talk back about people. God hears every word you say.
Aiya, Sing Huat, don't scare us lah.
If Jesus is so powerful, why are you still selling fruits here? Huh? Ask him to make you rich too lah. So much talk about nothing.
Hey, you!
Ah, ee, ah, so, ah, jik, ah, go, tai, ge, wa, lai, men, huan, lo.
Men, huan, lo.
Gai, xiao, lu, lang, pe, hong, yu, wa, leo, go, hen, ho.
Hen, ho.
Ge, ji, gong, to, go, bo, luan, so.
Bo, luan, so.
Wui, hong, bong, hong, tau, hong, yong, leo, bao, seng, gong.
Bao, seng, gong. Let me tell you what's so special. The miracle bean oil is made of 20 over different kinds of precious and rare herbs. It's even contains tiger bones. Tiger bones! Jangan mai-mai! When you apply it, you will not only be instantly healed, but be strong like a tiger!
This secret concoction has been passed down from generation to generation. Even my grandmother used it. You cannot find it elsewhere in Malaysia.
Of course. Last week, an old man who suffered from arthritis for 30 years tried my miracle bean oil and he got healed. He threw away his walking stick. And a lady who had migraine for more than 10 years, her pain was gone after applying it. You will never regret if you buy it today.
Come, sister. Try this! Of course it works! If not, you don't have to pay me! Since you are the first customer, I will give you a special discount! Buy two, free one!
Lai lai lai, wu bei wu sang, bei no guan sang ji guan, yong leo tao go bei luan, bo bei mai wan tan. Lai lai lai, cepat cepat, anti angke lai lai lai.
Oh, si guan, aku no guan ji peng.
Cepat cepat.
Hello, everybody. How is business today? Hi, Auntie Rose, Auntie Lily, Amoy Titi, Uncle Jin Ho, Uncle Chong Beng.
Wow, Mei Ching, you do brighten up my day with that smile of yours.
Mei Ching, it's so kind of you to help Say Jack clear store every day, yeah?
Say Jack, no problem at all. Anyway, I am free at this time of day.
Come, come over here, girl. Help Say Jack to carry this box to the van. Here, here, this one is lighter.
Don't know why why she is so free, you know. Do you see the way she flits around like a butterfly?
This is actually who she is. Have you forgotten?
Ayoyo, who can forget? Such a shameful thing she did to her family. Who else?
Why do you ladies like to talk bad about her, huh? She is such a good and hardworking girl.
She? A good girl? Chongbing, oh Chongbing. Either you are charmed by her beauty or your bachu kostem. Can a former bugger be considered good?
Don't criticize her like this. It is not easy for a young girl to go through such a hard time, you know.
Padang Muka, who asked her to be stupid enough to believe in her Keiko and follow him all the way to Kuala Lumpur?
She was young then. She thought she could earn a better living in Kuala Lumpur to get more money to help her parents.
Luckily, her uncle found her in such a short time. Otherwise, hiyo, she would have ended up in a prostitute's den.
Ladies, do you notice something different about Seng Huat? Since he became a Christian, he has become kind, helpful, and full of love. When Mei Chin ran away, he was the one who went and searched for her. Amazing! And I'm so ashamed of the way I shouted at him this morning.
Hey, Seng Huat, you're not okay?
I just want to relax and have a cup of coffee after a hard day's work. Come, join me. Here, I made a cup for you too.
Sorry, Seng Huat, this morning I'm hot. I'm really thinking about a lot of things. Plus, the Chong Bing always attacks me.
My friend, you need to come back to Jesus. There is this restless spirit in you, and you hardly smile anymore. No wonder what Chong Beng said is true. Your face looks like a papaya. I think you have to let go of the hatred and bitterness inside you.
Seng Huat, if you believe in someone you have trusted for many years, 去背叛咗你，同埋拎走曬你啲積蓄，你會唔會憎恨佢啊？
I understand, Jim Hock. But Jesus too was betrayed by his disciples when all of them ran away and left him to die on the cross alone. In his love, he chose to forgive them. I know to forgive a person is difficult, but that is the only way to get rid of your hatred and hurts.
但是怎样?
By ourselves, we are not able, but with Jesus, all things are possible. Jim Hock, I know that you had a misunderstanding with a fellow Christian, but do not let this hinder you from coming back to him. Jesus loves you.
你是说耶稣还关心我? 虽然我已经离开了他, 你是不是想安慰我咋?
God's love is unconditional. Even if you leave him, he will still try all means to bring you back to himself.
不可能的.
Can't you remember the miracle he gave you 2 years ago? Didn't he spare your wife's life and gave both of you a healthy baby boy?
我的老婆，我的仔。
That was God's grace. Don't you think it was God's way of blessing your family?
Yes, yes, I remember. The baby was breached and almost suffocated before he was born.
God saved both of them, right? Do you know that your wife has never given up her faith in Jesus? She has not ceased to pray for you, even now.
你怎么知道的?
She came to us crying one night and asked us to pray for the baby and you. The rest of the story you know.
我真的不知道经过这么多苦痛的。
Jim Hock, your bitterness towards that brother has made you harden your heart. You blame God for all the things that has happened to you.
Oh. Oh.
Jesus is waiting for you to come back to him.
I walked away from him. I forbid my wife to go to church. I even mocked and laughed at people who believed in Jesus. Oh, what have I done? Oh, God.
God will forgive you. He will not be angry with you forever if you truly repent.
Oh, Jesus, forgive me for being so stubborn and unforgiving. Please forgive me, Jesus. Please accept me again. Come into my heart. I know I'm wrong. I shouldn't have gone away from you. Jesus, please take away all my worries. Fill me once again with your joy and peace. Amen.
Thank you, Jesus.
Come on, baby. Do you wanna dance?
Ha! Wait, wait! Everybody listen! Pay attention here! Our Tiger Taiko is here to protect you. From today onwards, every week, we will come here and collect a small token of money from all of you. If you quite quite pay my Tiger Taiko, guarantees you that your business will run smoothly. If not, I will also guarantee you that you will not have peace wherever you go. Understand?
You sell flowers?
Yes, yes. No. Hush.
Why so scared? Nampak hantu ka? Gang, go round, collect money from all the stores. Don't miss any store.
Yes, Taiko.
Next week, we will be back for more money. Is that clear?
Hey, don't push me.
Hey, you! Have you any objections, sir?
No objection.
You! Come here.
No objection.
I can't hear you! Come!
No, Tiger Coco. They are just playing a trick on me.
Tiger, my good old friend, how are you? Long time no see, huh?
Do I know you?
You are wire sort or something wrong with your head, huh? Here, this market where you are standing is my territory, you know.
Who say so?
I, the sword too, say so, huh?
It's just you, brother!
Listen carefully. This is our Tiger Taiko, okay?
I don't care who you are. You better get lost, or else you regret forever! Okay. Today I have very good mood. I don't want to quarrel with you lah, but I tell you, huh? I will definitely come back.
Hey. Dare to threaten me, huh? I will make a chapati out of you. Come, let's go.
Clear up and go home before Tiger changes his mind and come back.
Tong Ming, what's going on? Who are those people?
Oh, they are here to collect protection money from us. Seng Huan, you better leave now.
Dear Jesus, I hope it's not him. Oh, Cai Tao.
Send me a sign, a hint, a whisper. Throw me a line, 'cause I am listening. Come break the quiet, breathe your awakening.
Give it to me. I saw the coin first.
No, it's mine. I saw it first. I saw it first.
I saw it first.
No, I saw it first. Give
but
it to
it's
me.
Mine.
No, it's mine. I saw it.
Quick, everybody hide. Black horse coming.
Do ki jia, ho tan jia, go king ho jia, go be dio lia, u be kia, ka go tan ji. Na si bo lui gua deng di, ti liao bi, go bo tan ji. Long zhong zhao do lo ki, lu lang chu lai min tao bi. Chu lai, chu lai, lang ka king chu lai, ka mei chu lai. Na si bo, ho wa tui tiêu. What a three lulang bo khaki. What a three lulang bo khaki.
Quick, quick, line up here. One by one. Got you.
Ouch,
trying
ouch.
To run away from me, huh?
Da-da-da-ge, de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-de-
大哥，我没逃啊。阿咪，你这个笨蛋汤。
Ouch!
Boss, he's not lazy. He's having a fever.
Hey, just go look quick, quick. You seem to be going to find it, huh? That's the matter. I got no problem to lose. What the hell, you lang a boy? Talk, you lang a cat, boy. Bang, bang, bo.
Yes, boss.
Yeah, Bo-Tio!
Louder, louder! You want to die, ah?
Yes, yes, boss!
Next!
In this, you are not your line, huh?
Actually, boss, I collected more, but one lady's husband wanted to beat me up, so I ran and dropped some of the money, lah.
Huh? Lutzle. Kau kuai kengkian. Buka si lu, lu bukian. Kinci lho lu cek pongpian. Kau lu ai tiang, mtiang. Lu lau wa, ha?
No, boss. It's true. I stop it with my own eyes.
Yeah.
Lu kakua lai. Kong pen wa. Jin pin toa. Zou gang ku bu lau kua. Cek pui ku jitua pua. Kesi hua siu ui kua.
Ouch! Ouch! Help! I'm sorry! Don't beat me!
Hey, you! Stop beating him! Oh! It's you, Black Horse! How can you do this? You know that you are not supposed to use these kids to make money for yourself.
Hey! Ami suka lu! Lu be gua kasih lu ah! Huh?
Stop! How dare you?
Look how I got out.
So it's you I saw after all. Does your mother know you are collecting protection money from the vendors in the market? Are you trying to avoid me? Where have you been these few months?
I was in prison until just last month.
You stole again?
No. I was involved in a fight and I was charged for gang fighting.
Oh, Cai Tao.
I lied to my mom and told her that I was working outstation. Seng Huat, my mom is not getting any younger. I don't want her to worry about me. I tried to avoid you because I don't want you to know what I'm doing. Please, don't tell her what I've done, okay? Okay?
Cai Tao, I told you before, turn from your ways. It will ruin you.
It's easier said than done. Nobody can accept a man with a criminal record and moreover, who wants to employ me? One eye check. There's no hope for a person like me.
You are wrong, Cai Tao. Look at this hourglass. A preacher once gave it to me. When time is running out, Jesus can turn it around and give you hope, a new beginning.
How can he help me? I need money to send my mom to an old folks' home. My mom has no one except me to take care of her.
But collecting protection money is against the law. You shouldn't do that. And if you are caught, who is to look after your mother? I tell you what, I will ask my church friends to help look for a job for you, okay?
Sing what? I know you have a good heart, but I'm not ready to ask help from your Jesus or your friends.
Cai Tao, please, listen to me.
Keep my secret from my mom, will you?
Here, you take this hourglass and remember what I will say, okay?
Okay.
Oh Lord, please help him. Oh Lord.
Hi, Si Beng, Si Chun. Glad to see you here. What a coincidence.
Choi, 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 Dai Ka Lai Si. Don't you call me like this.
Hey, what's wrong with calling you Si Beng? It's your name, isn't it?
Tomorrow we are buying 4 Echo. Don't you call us CCC. We are sure to lose this time.
Sorry. Just slip off my tongue. Hey, do you have any idea what number to buy?
Last night, I dreamt of a big python. So big, man, it could also fly.
Python? Sure, whoa. Let me check.
No need to check. We have a walking encyclopedia here. 606.
Really? Are you sure, whoa? Wait. 606. You're correct, man. Amazing.
I told you, he's a walking encyclopedia.
Oi, Li Zhou Mei, can I join you?
Sure, come and sit here.
My manji.
Are you interested? Aiya, this fellow never misses 4 echo every week one.
Chong Beng, do qin ho sai qin ge. I already gai dou lo.
What? You quit? I don't believe you lah.
我好認真的朋友.
Hey, who is your friend? I remember what you said about me a few days ago. I don't need a crazy friend like him, talking nonsense all the time. Remember that, friend?
I'm so sorry for what I've said and for offending you, Chong Beng. I sincerely apologize. Please forgive me.
Wow, what's wrong with you, huh?
I went back to church last week.
What?
I realized that I've been running away from God. How about all of you joining me next Sunday?
Oh, no. I will never go to church, man. No way.
No. Don't look at us. We won't go.
Jesus is coming back soon. And we do not have much time left, friends. Otherwise, it will be too late. The Bible says Jesus will come back anytime, even at the midnight hour, which is least expected. We must all be ready.
I really don't understand what you are saying. If your Jesus wants to come, let him come, lor. I don't know him and I don't care. I still want to make my $1 million, you know?
Yeah.
Maybe one day I might consider following your Jesus. But for now, please don't bother us. Don't spoil our mood, okay?
Shh. Tiger is here again. Do you think he wants to collect protection money from us?
Chao Tao, look out!
Chong Beng, Jiu Sama!
Ayo, there's a fight! Let's run!
Stop! Please! Stop fighting! Police! Police!
Ayo!
Chai Tao! Are you alright? Thank God! You are still alive!
Say what? I don't want to die! Is it too late to ask your Jesus to help me? I was on the way to see you. I was thinking about this hourglass. Can your Jesus turn it around and give me a new beginning?
Yes, he can. He's here right now. He will forgive you and give you a new start.
Can you pray for me?
Dear Jesus, I bring Chai Tao to you right now. Help him as he is willing and ready to receive you as his personal Lord and Savior. I know that you love Chai Tao, and I believe this is the appointed time for your salvation to reach him.
Yes.
Thank you, Jesus, for forgiving his sin and make him a new person now.
Yes.
I thank you. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen.
Amen.
Creator of the moon, the sun, the stars and universe, consuming fire, came the lamp on earth. Instead of living splendor, you showed the way to serve. Was led to be crucified, but he never said a word. The love I cannot fathom, the love I can't deny. I know that I'm the guilty, but he took the place of mine. Now he's seated high in heaven, exalted, glorified. The name above every name, his name is Jesus Christ. There is power. There is healing.
Saying what? Thank you for praying for me.
Come, let me take you to the hospital.
No hospital, please.
Okay. I take you to my house.
Yeah, your house okay.
It's okay. Oh no, I'm bleeding. Oh please don't die. Jin-ho, wake up. I promise if you wake up, I will follow you to church, okay? Jin-ho! Thank you, Jesus! You're alive!
Will you keep your promise?
Huh? Okay. I will go to your church. Hey, you how can you joke at the time like this, my friend?
You
scare me, you know.
Don't
do like that next time, okay?
Okay.
Thank you. down by the ocean's lake. You dream about going up there, but that is a big mistake. Just look at the world around you, right here on the ocean floor. Such wonderful things around you. What more is you looking for? Under the sea, under the sea. Darling, it's better down where it's wetter. Take it from me. Up on the shore, they work all day. Out in the sun, they slave away. While we devoting, four times you're floating under the sea. Come on. Down here, all the fishes happy. As off through the waves, they roll. The fish on the land ain't happy. They shed, cause they in their bowl. But fish in the bowl is lucky. They in for a worse of fate. One day when the boss gets hungry, guess who's got me on the plate? Uh-oh, under the sea, under the sea. Nobody beat us, fry us and eat us, let it break us sea. We were the land folks, loves to cook. Under the sea, we off the hook. We got no troubles, life is the bubbles. Under the sea, under the sea. Life is sweet, yeah, we got the beat, yeah, naturally. Even the sturgeon and the ray, they get the air to start to play. We got the spirit, you got to hear it under the sea. The new play, the fruit, the cup, play the up, the place, play the bass and bass and the chop, the bass, play the brass, the chub, play the tub, the fluke is the duke of soul. The way he can play the links on the strings, the trap tracking us, the blackfish, he sings the smelt and the scratch, they know where it's at, and all that blowfish blow.
Merry Christmas, ladies.
Merry Christmas, Mr. Buble.
Are you ready to sing a little jingle bells?
Yes.
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Dashing through the snow in a one-horse open sleigh. All the fields we go, laughing all the way. Bells on bobtail ring, making spirits bright. What fun it is to ride and sing a sleighing song tonight.
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle.
Snow.
We are dashing
in a one-horse open sleigh.
One-horse sleigh.
All the fields we go.
All the fields we go.
We're laughing all the way.
All the way.
Bells and bobtail ring, making spirits bright. What fun it is to ride and sing a sleighing song tonight.
Jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in
one horse open sleigh. Jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in one horse open sleigh. Jingle bells, jingle bells. Oh, what fun it is.
Jingle bells, 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 jingle bells,
Christmas, Jing Hong, Chong Bing. I'm so glad that both of you have patched up your differences and become good friends now.
God is good. If not for Jin Hong, I would have died.
Lazarus! Glad you could make it tonight!
Lazarus?
Yes, Jesus has given me a new lease of life like Lazarus in the Bible. Thanks to Sing Huat for giving me this hourglass. It has really turned my situation around. To God be the glory.
Come to think of it, God has His way of bringing me to my senses too. I'm very thankful to Jin Hong.
God loves each one of us, and He will work everything that happens to us for His purpose.
Mr. and Mrs. Lui, welcome to our Christmas party.
Mrs. Chan, it's amazing you have turned our market into a fairyland. I can't believe my eyes. Right, honey dear?
Honey bear, lu chit tao kong e si te tiao e lo. Mrs. Chan, gua ba lu zai ho, du lang e Christmas celebration, gua nai si ane sui ane lao juai. Gua e ban san, e bian sang a fairyland ane sui lo. What can we honey bear?
Hallelujah! Praise the Lord! Thank you so much, Mrs. Lui. God bless you.
Attention, attention! Please, everybody. I'm going to invite Mrs. Chan, the organizer, to say a few words. Please welcome her.
I want to thank all of you for joining us in this Christmas celebration. Christmas is a time to remember our Savior and Lord Jesus Christ, who was born into this world as a baby. And it is a time of love, joy, peace, and goodwill towards all men. So, I wish all of you a Merry Christmas!
Let's give them another round of applause. Come on, let's give them another round of applause. Most of all, let's give Jesus an applause. Thunderous applause. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Jesus is the reason for the season. We wish you a Merry Christmas.
We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Good tidings to you wherever you are. Good tidings for Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Feliz Navidad.
Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Pastoro and your facilidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Pastoro and your facilidad. I want to wish you a Merry Christmas. I want to wish you a Merry Christmas. I want to wish you a Merry Christmas from the bottom of my heart. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad.
Pastoro and your facilidad.
I want to wish you a Merry Christmas. I want to wish you a Merry Christmas. I want to wish you a Merry Christmas from the bottom of my heart. I want to wish you a Merry Christmas. I want to wish you a Merry Christmas. I want to wish you a Merry Christmas from the bottom of my heart.